talaga na-struck talaga ako dun sa first part. Kasi, na-realize ko na, I have known a lot. But actually, I haven't understand it yet all.
Marami din akong ina-attendan ng mga events, mga motivational and personal development seminar. Pero ito talagang seminar ni Mr. Lim, sobrang kakaiba.
And hindi ako nagsisi na umattend ako dito. And ngayon pa lang, half day pa lang ng session, I learned a lot. We were able to learn a lot of things like valuing ourselves. We should not devalue ourselves. In order for us to earn, we should learn.
This is one of those venues where you can learn more about yourself, because after all, true wisdom lies in knowing yourself. And at the same time, after this training, you will come to realize that you always need to think about how you can add value to others.
Marami kang matutulan, tulad ng kailangan maging focus ka. Kailangan wala kang excuse sa mga gagawin mo. At saka magandang mentor si Raymond. Magaling na mentor. Ay nako. Pagka sumali kayo dito, wala kayong pag-iisipan sa lahat ng gagawin niyo.
One of the highlights nung narinig ko kanina is don't let others devalue you, kasi you should know yourself what you value, and you always make sure nung value mo is pataas.
Nire-recommend ko tong training program na to sa mga friends ko, sigurado i-recommend ko talaga to at sa inyong lahat.
I will definitely recommend this to everybody.
Of course, i-recommend ko siya sa mga co-work ko sa insurance, as well as sa mga ibang close friends ko.
I-recommend ko to sa lahat ng kakilala ko, lahat ng kaibigan, family, halos lahat kung pwede sa lahat ng tao, para lahat sila successful din.
Would we recommend this program to our friends and to people we know?
Definitely yes.
May mga friends ako ni-recommend ito. Super silang nasayahan talaga sa pag-attend dito sa MMM.
Definitely, I will recommend it.